National Weather Service in Corpus Christi has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for central Duval County in south-central Texas, northwestern Nueces County in south-central Texas, southeastern Webb County in south-central Texas, northwestern San Patricio County in south-central Texas, southeastern McMullen County in south-central Texas, Jim Wells County in south-central Texas, southern Live Oak County in south-central Texas, northwestern Claiborne County in south-central Texas, south-central Bee County in south-central Texas, until 2 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 12:54 a.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 9 miles east of Seven Sisters to 7 miles northeast of Bruny, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Ellis, Mathis, San Diego, Benavides, Orange Grove, Lake City, San Patricio, Midway, Tynan, San Jose, Sandia, West Sinton, Tecolote, Anaros, Argenta, Rancho Delaware, La Parida, Rosita, La Gardo, Alfred South, La Paloma, and Blunter. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. The National Weather Service in Austin, San Antonio has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for East Central Medina County, Northwestern Williamson County, Hays County, Northwestern Guadalupe County, Western Travis County, Blanco County, Eastern Llano County, Eastern Kendall County, Burnett County, Bear County, Comal County, until 11:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 10:31 p.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 6 miles north of Totu near Twin Sisters to Cross Mountain to Quinhe, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include San Antonio, Austin, New Braun Falls, Cedar Park, San Marcos, Schertz, Cibolo, Universal City, Live Oak, Bernie, Selma, Burnett, Marble Falls, Kingsland, Dripping Springs, Castroville, Wimberley, Blanco, Bertram, and Round Mountain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail, damaging winds, and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning are occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Eastern Rockwall County in north-central Texas, Hunt County in north-central Texas, Kaufman County in north-central Texas, northwestern Van Zandt County in north-central Texas, Hopkins County in north-central Texas, Raines County in north-central Texas, Delta County in north-central Texas, southeastern Dallas County in north-central Texas, until 9 a.m. Central Standard Time. At 7:56 a.m. Central Standard Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Caddo Mills to 6 miles southeast of Mobile City to near Chagoville, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Mesquite, Rockwall, Lancaster, Greenville, Belch Springs, Terrell, Sulphur Springs, Shagoville, Forney, Commerce, Kaufman, Canton, Wills Point, Roy City, Fett, Sunnyvale, Wilmer, Crandall, Ferris, and Cooper. This includes the following highways: Interstate 20 between mile markers 481 and 525, Interstate 30 between mile markers 73 and 78, and between mile markers 80 and 132, Interstate 45 between mile markers 267 and 272. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. The National Weather Service in League City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Grimes County in southeastern Texas, Washington County in southeastern Texas, southern Brazos County in southeastern Texas, southern San Jacinto County in southeastern Texas, Montgomery County in southeastern Texas, northern Chambers County in southeastern Texas, Waller County in southeastern Texas, southeastern Polk County in southeastern Texas, Harris County in southeastern Texas, South Central Walker County in southeastern Texas, northeastern Austin County in southeastern Texas, southeastern Burleson County in southeastern Texas, northern Fort Bend County in southeastern Texas, Liberty County in southeastern Texas, until 5:15 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 4:10 a.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Honey Island to near Splendora to near Woodloch to near Navasota to 9 miles north of Caldwell, moving south at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include northwestern Pasadena, College Station, southern Bryan, northern Baytown, Conroe, Deer Park, Bel Air, Brenham, Humble, West University Place, Katy, Galena Park, Tomball, Jacinto City, Liberty, Cleveland, Jersey Village, Dayton, Navasota, and Hempstead. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning.